What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna talk about the most important thing that you can have on your agenda to worry about, truck maintenance. If you don't have somebody that can keep your trucks rolling, your trucks aren't gonna be rolling. You need to be able to depend on the people that maintenance your truck with every ounce of your being. You need to know that if you bring your truck there, that you're gonna have a fast, efficient, and affordable repair done. Whether it's gonna be a PM, preventative maintenance, or whether it's gonna be something that you got DOT'd for and you need a fast repair. If you can't depend on those people, they will put you out of business. Sheetrock, it's going up soon. This is gonna be the new production studio for 4K. So we're excited. This is going up. We got insulation in the wall. We got things going on. We're gonna be ready to go. We have a little hiccup with the HVAC, but we're gonna leave some walls open for that because there's a HVAC issue that we're working on. But we got the sheetrock ready to go. We're gonna have to leave the, some walls open, but we're excited. But what I wanna talk about today is not the office. I'm gonna talk about the most important thing is your truck maintenance. Who you depend on to do your truck maintenance is gonna be paramount on any decisions you make for your company. If you can't depend on your mechanic and the shop that works on your truck, you will be out of business. It's completely, completely important that you have a shop that you could bring your truck to. They're gonna diagnose the problem. They're gonna get your unit back on the road. Now, I don't have a lot of trucks. I'm a small company. We have a handful of trucks, but we need to keep all of our trucks ready to go. We use primarily for our trucks, we use Hunter truck. That's who we use for maintenance. We find that when we can bring our truck there, they can diagnose the problem, they're honest, and they're really reasonable on the price. I could tell you guys, I've been through shops upon shops. And finally, we depend on Hunter truck to do our maintenance. So whether you're doing your pre-trip or if you're just watching the truck, it's important that you know that you have somebody that when you find a problem, whether, like I said, you're doing a pre-trip or you're washing it, you know that you can pick up the phone and that you can have a problem diagnosed and troubleshot and fixed at the drop of a hat. That's the most important thing that you're gonna have is someone on your team to be able to fix your truck, someone to diagnose it, and get you back on the road. What's up, buddy? It's the one right there. Let's hit it. Let's see what happens. Come on.
No.
How you doing? How are you, man? That's the one right there.
How much, man?
Like maybe, check it out. It's not big, don't worry. $2.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
It's good, yeah.
Yeah, let me have $23 cash spot. Cash spot? Yeah, 23. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, no, more.
There we go, the winner.
That's it. I'm gonna buy the place after I win the cash prize.
That's it.
I'll keep the key for him.
Today, we're just chilling out. Not really chilling out, just getting all the things done that we need to do that we can't do when they're in the work truck. So we're getting some parts. We're gonna get some maintenance stuff that we need. Just stop to play the lottery real quick. I need some fuel filters. We're gonna head up to Peterbilt and we're gonna keep going. So really, honestly, guys, I know this is only a 5-minute video, but it could quite possibly be the most important video that you watch. You must trust the people that do the maintenance on your truck. They're the ones that are going to keep your truck running appropriately. They're going to be the ones keeping your truck running safely. And then they're going to ones that keep your truck on the road. So you have to find somebody that can do all those things and do it at a reasonable price. If you could find those four things, that's your home run. We found that with Hunter Truck. That's why I'm so adamant about that place, is just to be quite frank with you, the guys never let me down. They actually picked up the pieces from other places that I've went to. And I'll be honest with you, I've always been happy at Hunter Truck. I don't think there's ever been a situation where I could talk bad about them. We were supposed to go up there today. We were gonna head up to Hunter Truck today, but we didn't because my other driver was up there without the camera. And he had picked up some filters that we were gonna use just for service or emergencies. So that's it, guys. I appreciate you watching today. Remember, find the people that you can trust for your maintenance. It's paramount. Talk to you later.